good to get out there and help the team. We have a goal and you know what's expected here. And it's just good to get out there and help our team get these wins.
How much confidence do you feel when you're three?
Feeling great. You've been getting a lot of shots up. You know when you're going to get those open looks. Like I said, it takes pressure off of Tim, Tony Money, opens everything up. And when we can knock down those shots, it's just big for our team. We're a totally different ball club.
You had a good game four. Does that kind of carry over into this one today? I mean, you kind of knew what to expect when you got out there.
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, my shots have been feeling good. Like I know I'm going to get open shots as well. So it's just a matter of being confident and getting out there and knocking down the shots we practice every day.
What about the defense on pace? You kind of let Bruce go play a little on Paul with you on him.
Yeah, that's an added bonus. I feel, you know, I can get out there and contest and body him up a little bit and let Bruce go guard Paul a little bit and without having to pace to get off a little bit. So it was good to get out there and put a body on him and try to hold him down.
What do you think more about tonight, the threes or the block and transition on
Parker? Well, defense is what I do, you know, as well as shoot the ball, but whatever can help contribute, you know. Hustle plays like that come up big, but also knocking down shots takes pressure off of guys.
You got 2 days to think about it, but game seven.
It's great. That's been my plan, you know, ever since we lost the last game. I was like, let's get it back to New Orleans. So, you know, get a chance to rest, watch tape, do the little things, keep getting up shots and all that stuff. But hopefully give New Orleans a little something to think about beating them this bad tonight.
You expect they might hug up on you a little on the three line in game seven?
I think so. You know, keep shooting it well, but that'll open up things for Tony, Manu, and Tim. And that's what we're out there to do is knock down the shots when we're open, but take the pressure off them as well.
How many points did Page score in the second half?
I think he had 13 overall, so I think he had 9 pretty early. So a few free throws. I think probably 2 points.
I think
maybe 2 points.